Hey guys, so on our kettlebell RDL, it's very similar to our barbell RDL or a snatch grip RDL. All right, so instead of using two kettlebells, we're just using one, which in case you could be limited in your equipment or you're just not ready to move up to that barbell. All right. Make sure we're breaking that handle in half. All right, that gets our lats nice and tight, keeps our back straight, chin's tucked. We're gonna push our hips back like I'm aiming for the wall, and I'm driving my feet into the floor like I'm pushing the floor away from me.